I'm a Nathaniel Clyne, who is on loan at Bournemouth, playing for Liverpool. This guy, for your information, decided to take 8 chicks and 7 men, fully paid for by Nathaniel Clyne, for a party-going wild weekend in Spain, a place called Marbella. Take a look at these pictures, eh? Now, guy is, yesterday, of course, Liverpool clobbered his team. Oh, he's on loan, Bournemouth. And the guy decided to take guys where? On a party. Now, Nathaniel Clyne, this lady is called Estelle. I tell you what, this picture, ni may crop sababu ni watershed period. Apo chini msichana ako 0.0021. And this lady, we are being told that Nathaniel Clyne has played the Game of Thrones with her. Now, wale wasichana nane alipeleka huko Spain for a wild party, two of them, one was 16, the other was 17. Now, each of these girls knew that all of us, we are only the ones being taken to Spain. Walifika Spain airport, wakajipata ni wanane. Imagine, Nathaniel Clyne is very smart. So you're thinking, everybody's thinking, oh, I'm going out with Nathaniel Clyne. Ukifika airport, mko wanane. Ama mnafika kwa villa. Ile ni villa yako, ni Eunice, ile ya nani, Isabeti ni ya huko, ya nani, ya Eunice, ya huko, ya manani huko. Imagine. So the guy, of course, you remember back in the girlfriend left him because he caught him cheating when he was pregnant. So Nathaniel Clyne is just operating. Yeah, I think I'm a figure too, retirement age. He's enjoying life. Hapa alikuwa anapatia my boys keroro. Hapa alikuwa amebeba ile inetuanga kakungulu. Ile kandukulu ka majuu. K24 Sports Hub. Just before we go to the story that will highlight the day of this particular, we just want to ask you this question. Na mtupigie simu. Najua mmekaziwa masimu. Najua mtaka kupiga watu wangu wakisumu wanapiganga kelele. Tony, mother.